Hello friends, let's draw the ray diagram for the concave mirror when object is placed at infinity. We don't know where it is placed, but it is at infinity. So we need to draw the ray diagram for the same. I have drawn the concave mirror. Now I will make 3 points on this. If you have not seen my previous 5 videos, watch that videos first and then see this video so that you understand better. Now I will draw the dots. So this is for C, center of curvature, this is for principal focus, and this is for pole. So now I will name over here, that's here it's C, right? So I will write C over here, right? Then I will write over here F, and then over here P. Now I will draw the principal axis. Principal axis will pass from C, F and P, right? You can draw as much log as you want. Because that is, this is a line, so it goes on. So you can draw as much as you want to draw. Now I don't need to put object in this, right? Because object is at infinity, right? So I can just pass the rays. So suppose rays are coming from infinity, right? And it will pass from the F. Another ray coming from infinity will pass from F. And now here it's my image is formed, it is my incident ray, it is reflected ray, it is incident ray, it is reflected ray. Now I will write position of an image. Position of an image is, sorry, position of an image is at principal focus, at F, right? Now I will write nature. So it is left hand side of mirror, it is left hand side of mirror, so I will write real, and this is what you need to remember, inverted. And what is the size? So it's smaller, because object is at infinity, must be bigger than this. So size is smaller than the object. So now all the 6 ray diagrams for the concave mirror I have explained in my video series. Now I will make next video series for the image kept in front of convex mirror, and there are 2 ray diagrams for that. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you in the next video.